From the KCHS studios at Capital High School,
your daily source for news, sports, and everything Capital.
This is KCHS TV, where excellence happens.
Good Monday morning, Capital. I'm Ethan Reed.
And I'm Levi Smith.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today we have information on Japanese Club, band, and much more.
KCHS TV starts now. Last week's Athletes of the Week were from baseball. Jackson Reed and Tanner Leaf were chosen for their hard work and dedication to the sport. Make sure to congratulate them when you see them. The Japanese Club is having a special meeting this Thursday on April 18th during lunch. Miss Yasuo will share with us some of her recent trip to Japan and show us some of her photos. All are welcome. The meeting this week will be in Miss Yasuo's room 111. If you do not have a math class and would like a chance to write a thank you note to your teacher or teachers for the upcoming Teacher Appreciation Week, please come to room 111 at break, lunch, or whenever you have the chance. Friday will be the last day to turn in your thank you notes, so don't procrastinate.
Medical students from our new medical school in Meridian, ICOM, Idaho College of Medicine, will be presenting a career talk on Monday, April 22nd from 11:30 to 12:30. Students interested in learning about going to medical school should sign up in the Career Center. Seats are limited for this special event. The Capital High Symphonic Band and Percussion will be having their senior night and pre-festival concert on Tuesday, April 16th in the Capitol Auditorium at 7 p.m. Come and listen to the musicians perform some incredible music and sound fantastic. The concert is free to the public. They are preparing for their performance at the District 3 Concert Band Festival on April 18th. Wild Hearts Idaho is a local nonprofit with a mission to grow leadership skills in teen girls through outdoor adventure. They focus on breaking down barriers for girls to access the outdoor and grow into confident young women. They will be at Capitol in the Career Center at lunch today. Come find out what Wild Hearts Idaho is all about.
Today in history, Dodge Morgan sails solo nonstop around the world in 150 days.
Quote of the day, most importantly, the meaning of spirituality lays the seeds for our destiny and the path we must follow.
Have a great day, Capital.